Okay, if I keep chugging the water, I'm gonna actually throw up. Oh, God! Oh! I got water on my nipples! It's cold! It's cold, it was really cold.
Yeah, hell yeah, if you live next to the ocean, you have like a huge, literally untapped resource of free water that you're not taking advantage of. Just go to the ocean, it's huge! You can drink out of that thing for days, literal days, and nothing would happen to it. Nobody would notice. You could just take your big straw, your big silly straw, go to the ocean, and just drink it. And there won't even be like a dent left in the water. You won't even put a dent in it. But I guess like people don't want to do that for whatever reason, because they think like, oh no, the water police is gonna get me. Oh no, they're gonna find out that I drank all the ocean water, and they're gonna fine me.
The what?
I just farted.
I think that was me farting.
Are you sure?
May I myself fart? I hear you playing the fucking piano, you little shit.
Try and stop me, I'm a musician.
What the fuck? Why do you have a knife? Why do you... Daddy? Daddy?
Where is it?
Drop the fucking piano right now.
I saw